In the Small Business Edge, Small Business Saturday is this week. Melinda Emerson, the small biz lady and top small business expert, who's also the author of Fix Your Business, is here to get company owners ready. What would you say is the state of small businesses at this juncture?
You know, COVID-19 has really put lasting effects on small businesses. Some have had to shut down permanently, some have had to shut down partially. But for those that have managed to stay in business and have pivoted, they've really come up with new ideas for how they can service their customers. Many, you know, retailers are now online, doing brisk business online. Some are offering curbside pickup delivery service. It's really about finding new ways to service your customers. But the great thing is that a lot of people have been thinking about their local community and remembering that they need to shop with their local small business owners.
How can small businesses create that welcoming environment?
Sure. I do think that people are now aware that there are 28 million small business owners, right? And that we create 70 to 80% of the net jobs in any community. So I do think people are more aware of it. In terms of the things people can do to welcome their customers back in this morning, I have the 12 P's of running a successful business. So the first P is preparation. You've got to make sure that you're prepared to welcome customers back into your business in a safe environment, online and offline. Nobody wants to have to touch you to pay you. So you've got to make sure that you're offering contactless payments and that you offer tap and pay as part of your customer experience. The second thing you want to think about is your profits, right? You do not want to nickel and dime your customers in the interest of short-term profits. You don't want to surprise your customers with, you know, charging them with your business costs for things like PPE or charging them to use credit cards. You want to make sure that you don't do anything to aggravate your paying customers. You want them to have a favorable experience with your business so that they come back. And the last thing is presence. You want to make sure that you're promoting your business online everywhere you can and offline. So we've partnered with American Express because, you know, Small Business Saturday is coming up November 28th. And they have this great website called shopsmall.com where you can go in there and get free customized materials so you can promote your business and help people remember to shop small this holiday.
Thank you so much for giving small businesses a boost.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me, Angie.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.